Mr. President, I've seen what's happening before in wildlife. It was a drastic situation in the late 70s. President Moi, who you and I both know well, had the courage to respond to appeals to take dramatic action. I would like to appeal to you, sir, to take dramatic action now. Reorganize the structures of KWS. That is where the boil is. That is where the problem is. The rest is willing to help, but that institution has got to be rebuilt and restructured immediately if we're going to save our wildlife.
Thank you very much, Richard.
Thank you.